Amphotericin B is an antifungal used to treat fungal infections in neutropenic patients, cryptococcal meningitis in HIV infection, fungal infections, and leishmaniasis. In this video, let's find found. What is amphotericin B? What is amphotericin B used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking amphotericin B? How does amphotericin B work? How to use amphotericin B? What is amphotericin B? Amphotericin B is an antifungal medication used for serious fungal infections and leishmaniasis. The fungal infections it is used to treat include mucormycosis, aspergillosis, blastomycosis, candidiasis, coccidioidomycosis, and cryptococcosis. For certain infections it is given with flucytosine. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. Amphotericin B is an antifungal used to treat fungal infections in neutropenic patients, cryptococcal meningitis in HIV infection, fungal infections, and leishmaniasis. In this video, let's find found. What is amphotericin B? What is amphotericin B used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking amphotericin B? How does amphotericin B work? How to use amphotericin B? What is amphotericin B? Amphotericin B is an antifungal medication used for serious fungal infections and leishmaniasis. The fungal infections it is used to treat include mucormycosis, aspergillosis, blastomycosis, candidiasis, coccidioidomycosis, and cryptococcosis. For certain infections it is given with flucytosine. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. What is amphotericin B? Amphotericin B is an antifungal medication used for serious fungal infections and leishmaniasis. The fungal infections it is used to treat include mucormycosis, aspergillosis, blastomycosis, candidiasis, coccidioidomycosis, and cryptococcosis. For certain infections it is given with flucytosine. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. Pharmacodynamic. Amphotericin B shows a high order of in vitro activity against many species of fungi. Histoplasma capsulatum, coccidioidomycosis, candida species, blastomycosis dermatitis, rhodotoriella, cryptococcus neoformans, sporothrix skinkii, mucormycito, and agilis fumigatus are all inhibited by concentrations of amphotericin B ranging from 0.03 to 1 micrograms per milliliter in vitro. While candida albicans is generally quite susceptible to amphotericin B, non-albicans species may be less susceptible. Pseudoleucaria boidii and Fusarium P are often resistant to amphotericin B. The antibiotic is without effect on bacteria, rickettsiae, and viruses. Mechanism of action. Amphotericin B is fungistatic or fungicidal, depending on the concentration obtained in body fluids and the susceptibility of the fungus. The drug acts by binding to sterols, ergosterol, in the cell membrane of susceptible fungi. This creates a transmembrane channel, resultant change in membrane permeability allowing leakage of intracellular components. Ergosterol, the principal sterol in the fungal cytoplasmic membrane, is the target site of action of amphotericin B and the azoles. Amphotericin B, a polyene, binds irreversibly to ergosterol, resulting in disruption of membrane integrity and ultimately cell death. Pharmacodynamic. Amphotericin B shows a high order of in vitro activity against many species of fungi. Histoplasma capsulatum, coccidioidomycosis, candida species, blastomycosis dermatitis, rhodotoriella, cryptococcus neoformans, sporothrix skinkii, mucormycito, and agilis fumigatus are all inhibited by concentrations of amphotericin B ranging from 0.03 to 1 micrograms per milliliter in vitro. While Candida albicans is generally quite susceptible to amphotericin B, non-albicans species may be less susceptible. Pseudoleucaria boidii and Fusarium P are often resistant to amphotericin B. The antibiotic is without effect on bacteria, rickettsiae, and viruses. Dose. Systemic fungal infections. Test dose, 1 mg in 20 ml of 5% dextrose solution for over 20 to 30 minutes. Patient's temperature, pulse, respiration, and blood pressure should be recorded every 30 minutes for 2 to 4 hours. Loading patients with well-tolerated test dose and good cardiorenal function, 0.25 mg per kilogram 4 qday. Severe and rapidly progressive fungal infection, 0.3 mg per kilogram 4 qday. Impaired cardiorenal function or severe reaction to test dose, initiate with smaller daily doses, i.e., 5 to 10 mg maintenance, depending on the patient's cardiorenal status. Doses may gradually be increased by 5 to 10 mg per day to final daily dosage of 0.5 to 0.7 mg per kilogram. Insufficient data available to define dosage requirements and duration of treatment necessary for eradication of specific mycoses, optimal dose unknown, total daily dosage may range up to 1 mg per kilogram per day or up to 1.5 mg per kilogram when given on alternate days. Sporotrichosis, length of therapy may range for up to months with total dose of up to 2.5 g. Aspergillosis, length of therapy may range for up to 11 months with total dose of up to 3.6 g. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B. Animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. This drug should be used during pregnancy only if the benefit outweighs the risk to the fetus. That's all the information about amphotericin B we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.